Hey yo, what's good YouTube? This is a trailer in May 2K17. This came out 20 minutes ago. I'm gonna be playing it for you guys. I'm really excited. And just tell you what I liked about it after the video. So enjoy. Okay, so what I liked about this, I'll start from the beginning. Turn the volume down. I like that. It looks pretty cool. It's like nothing special, but it looks pretty cool. It adds stuff in the game. In the beginning, I guess. I don't know why there's a blimp in there. I've never seen a blimp in the stadium, though. But it looks cool. D-Rose right there. The cheerleaders are doing stuff other than just dancing, which is good. They got new arena animation. The other players are good. Way better. More slim. So we got they got like a tip still, something like that. And he's shooting ice in my veins. They have that. They better have that when he hit a buzzer beater or something. Okay, you can roll the ball now, finally, and you can like point out stuff, I guess. I don't know. And here, right here, Dwight Howard leaning on the free throw. That looks cool. That's cool right there. Hopefully they have it. Like, hopefully there's different ones other than just that one. Animation. Pretty cool. And that, when he shot the ball, when Damian Lillard shot the ball, and he leaned like that. Not like how, they didn't lean. In 2K16, so that's cool. And also, I like how the mascot did that. Also, this right here, the people dunking, trampoline people, that's cool. They got that in the game. at like halftime, I guess. I don't know. Maybe they may start having halftime shows, and I mean like halftime shows that you can watch before like you go to the pregame. I mean the halftime show report thing. Maybe, who knows? Lillard time. Yeah, so I like that one too. That caught my eye. When he threw that alley-oop, Chris Paul when someone threw the alley-oop to Dwight Howard, and he caught it like that, laid it up like that. They got new alley-oops then. It's a sign. It's a good game. Look, the official 2K trailer. This is official. This is the official one. The crowd looks more realistic, but I wonder if they had kids in the stands. So yeah, guys, that's it. If you enjoy, if you want more, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe if new. Get to 100 subscribers. And peace.